Hello everyone, today I would like to show you how to complete the Gael Tunnel and make sure that you don't miss out on anything. We are starting at the roadview balcony and we are taking this short path. Here, kill the two knights at the entrance and start jumping down. Just don't skip the one thin item on your way. Now starting from the grace, kill the knights that are on your way and go to the chamber on your right. There you should probably start by clearing the whole room of enemies, so you can then safely run around and grab all the items. Now you can return to the previous room and start killing the miners one by one and grabbing the stones, of course. Now here, run up to this guy before he blows his horn and puts all the miners on high alert. When you get him, kill the rest, grab all the items and proceed to the next chamber. Now this guy can also alert the miners, so kill him quickly. And that is almost the end, as here you can open a path to the dungeon from Limgrave's side. Anyway, now you can return and fight the boss who drops the Moonveil Katana. And that is it for the video, please let me know if it was helpful in the comments below, and subscribe if you are interested in Elden Ring guides and other types of Elden Ring content. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.